Hello learners, welcome to Cole Bulletin. I am Anshika and here are this week's recent updates for School of Open Learning, University of Delhi. Fourth merit list for BA program released. The fourth merit list for BA program with psychology and BA program with computer application has been released on the official website. Students can make their payment until 30 October up to 5 PM. MA Hindi and MCOM fourth merit list published. The fourth merit list for MA Hindi and MCOM is now available on the official website. Payments must be completed by 30th October up to 5 PM. Third discrepancy list for MA Hindi released. The third discrepancy list for MA Hindi is out. Students need to resolve any discrepancies by 28th October up to 5 PM. MBA registration deadline extended. The last date for MBA course registration has been extended to 28 October, up to 5 PM. Interested students should register before the deadline. Extended date for admissions for MBA. The deadline for fee submission for the students selected in the first, second, third, fourth and fifth merit list has been extended to 28 October, up to 11:59 PM. Students are advised to complete their payment for successful admission. Online examination form for session 2020 and 2021 CBCS. Students admitted under CBCS in 2020 and 2021 can now apply to complete any pending exams by filling out the examination form, which is available on the official website. Notice regarding BLISC project and MLISC dissertation. A notice regarding BLISC project work and MLISC dissertation has been released on the official website. Students enrolled in these courses are advised to check the notice at the earliest. Placement opportunity. School of Open Learning is offering placement and internship opportunities jointly with Investor Clinic for the graduate and postgraduate candidates. Eligible students may apply and get more information from our official website under Important Notice section. Admission for third and fifth semester students. The admission process for third and fifth semester students will be initiating from 28th October, as announced by the director of COL, Professor Payal Mago.
जो एडमिशन्स उनके नहीं हुए हैं उसमें उनको कोई चिंता करने की आवश्यकता नहीं है. इसी सैटरडे को और मंडे को दोनों दिन में एडमिशन्स शुरू हो जाएंगे, अर्थात 28 तारीख तक उनके एडमिशन्स शुरू हो जाएंगे थर्ड और फिफ्थ सेमेस्टर के. लेकिन जैसे ही उनका रिजल्ट भी नहीं अभी आया था तो हमने उनकी क्लासेस शुरू कर दी थी और स्टडी मटेरियल भी डिस्ट्रीब्यूट करना शुरू कर दिया था. इसलिए जो उनको एडमिशन के बाद जो चीज़ें मिलती थी वो हमने रिजल्ट आने से पहले भी उनकी क्लासेस शुरू कर दी और साथ में स्टडी मटेरियल भी मिल गया. अब सिर्फ मसला है अपना फॉर्म भरने का, जो एग्जामिनेशन फॉर्म है, और फीस जमा करने का. वो आपको इसी सैटरडे और मंडे से शुरू हो जाएगा. 28 तक आपके सारे एडमिशन शुरू हो जाएंगे. इसके लिए आप बिल्कुल भी चिंता ना करें.
इनोवेशन एंड स्टार्टअप इन जेन AI. A workshop at DDCE SOLDU was held on 23rd October in collaboration with Institutions Innovation Council, Ministry of HRD Initiative. The event was graced by Professor Gaurav Rastogi, Founder CEO of DoLoop Digital, Patron Professor Payal Mago, Director of Campus Open Learning, and Professor Ajay Jaiswal, Principal of School of Open Learning. That's it for this week's update. Stay tuned on our official website and subscribe to Cole Radio for more information. Thank you.